time for a little more Baldur's Gate 3. Thank you for watching, and go ahead, comment, like, subscribe, all that YouTube jazz they tell you to do, you know. Same thing everyone says. Got any hints, let me know. Alright, last time we left off, we killed a bunch of stuff and we looted a bunch of stuff. That's pretty much the gist of what happened last time. And we met a couple other people. This dude, who, if I'm not mistaken, looks a lot like a vampire. And a wizard guy who likes to hit on girls. Alright, leveling up time. What should we do here? Alright. You acquire a new power. You gain the following traits. Maximum hit points per level. Hit points 13. Class feature. Cunning action dash. As a bonus action. Double your movement speed for... Oh, I can double my movement speed as a bonus action. Nice. Nice. Alright. Boom. Alright. Healer. Let's see, what do you have? Trickery domain, huh? Create water. Guiding bolt. Healing word. Bane. Command halt. Invoke duplicity. Let's customize this. What else she's got? Inflict wounds. I've been getting on fire a lot, so I'm going to keep that halt. Commands a creature to halt, preventing it from moving or taking actions. Shield of Faith, Bless, Cure Wounds, Inflict Wounds, Guiding Bolt, Bane, target up to 3 creatures, they receive a d4 penalty, oh god, I like all those, plus up to 3 creatures, they receive a d4 bonus to attack rolls and saving throws. We're gonna... No. I need create water. Yeah, let's go with bless. Okay. Done there. Not really anything but invoke duplicity. Alright. Well, you get that too. Blah, blah, blah. Maximum hit points per level, hit points 15. So, he's got 15 hit points because, wait a minute, character sheet right now. What is that? So, oh, that was hide, C. Oh, damn. I didn't even see that. C is hide. Cool. Let's go with that. Where's the character sheet? I want to look at this. Character sheets. He's got a constitution, so he has 2. Let's see. Yeah, he has 1 per level. More than I do, because I took no. Let's get 9 there. But he has no charisma. Alright. That's why. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to be a little squishy then. It said 15, but I only have 13. Alright. Evocation spells focus elemental energy. Averages some wards, banish enemies. Nah, evocation. Featherfall, Ray of Sickness, like that one. Customize. Don't need Featherfall, as far as I know. Burning Hands, yes. Charm Person, Color Spray. Ray of Sickness is good. Sky Self. Expeditious False Life. Feather Fall. Find Familiar. Jump. Long Strider. Magic Missile. Creates 3 darts of magic force, each dealing 1d4 plus 1, so that's a maximum of, minimum of 6, and a maximum of 15. That's pretty good. 2d8, a minimum of 2, maximum of 16. Does 2d8 poison possibly poisons the target. Burning Hands is just good because you can... Alright, I kind of like that. Okay. Customize. Grease. Thunderwave, that's nice. Sleep, no. Burning Hands in there. Witch Bolt. 1d12. Fog Cloud. No. Ray of Sickness. We're going to just make him all about... He's not going to be crowd controlling. He's just going to be damaging. Alright. There you go. Okay. Now, where were we? Sorry about that. Got a text I had to respond to. Anyways, Oh, I hit the wrong button and brings up the person. Oh, I can do Dancing Lights. Cunning Action. Alright, I think what's up this way? Up this way. I'm it. Let's see. Use?
Broken. Must have been here a while.
Let's see. Okay, roadside cliffs. Smashed cage. Something, but alright. Okay, wait a minute. Alright, we got stuff up here. Can you guys sneak with me? Sneak. I'm trying to figure what's up here.
Zoru was right.
Oh, ooh.
Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them. Holy hells. Under elf.
Lay tight, Nymessa.
Intimidation. Nine. Only needed a three, though. Nice. Gotta love it, gotta love
Demaze.
It. Come, Nymessa. Now.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Say please. She's always
never.
Never.
Enough dawdling. Get me down. Questionable intellect. Unsurprising. Release me, or enjoy a future as Geich.
What does Geich mean?
Mind flayers. The atrocities we are becoming.
Becoming? There's no hope for us, is there?
I know a remedy. Release me and I will share it.
How do I... Oh. Weakened base. All right, so...
Enough dawdling. Get me down. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses.
No.
Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me. Lies. Just get rid of her.
And what exactly is creche?
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geich tadpole, we must report to a caretaker for purification.
A simple thank you wouldn't go amiss.
You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks.
Thought you already had a cure.
A pity that. I made an offer and you accepted. Your fantasy is not my burden.
You know, she's kind of a bitch. But I got a feeling she's our fighter. Our tank. Let's find
you
this crash.
Dismiss your weakest warrior.
Wait at my camp.
Very well. But I cannot wait long. Nor can you.
Okay. She kind of annoys me, but I got a feeling we're going to need her. Character sheets. Equipment, inventory, character panels. Let's see. So we have a rogue. Cleric, trickery domain, another rogue. We'll probably replace rogue for rogue, but right now she just annoys me. Wizard, human, neutral. So everybody's neutral on me. That's great. It's great. Party gold is 92. What is that? Entrance to ruins. I'm supposing I could probably have used her. Then we need to go to the ruins. I got 10 experience points for what? I want to see. Everybody hide. Because I'm a sneaky son of a gun. No, hide. Hide. Well, dang it. Boop. All right. Well, that's my turn. That kind of hurt you, didn't it? Well, you shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna slash you now. And in your turn. Oh wow. Topple flicks prone. No 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 no. Let's Ray of Frost. Boom. That's good, that's good. He's dead. Yeah. shove, dip, hide. Nope, nothing else I can do. Intern. Okay, you're getting on my nerves. Holy moly. Okay. I doubt I can move and hide. Man, what are you doing? So, can I? You can't do it. Okay. Hi. Do die?
Yep.
Alright. So. Okay. You know, you don't have very much longer to live. Really? Hit him again. All right. How did... Really?
Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Alright, we need to do a short rest after we loot these guys. Scale mail. Nice. She can't use it. Alright, where's the other dude? Leather armor, studded shield, thieves tools, trap disarm kit, okay, take it all. I'm gonna have to then reposition this stuff. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Alright, thieves tools, let's come over here, long sword, I can't put those on, gold, I get the gold, thieves tools, potion of healing, okay, let's go, equipment, short bow, goblin bow, same thing. Yeah, I'm not proficient. Hand to axe. Alright. Yeah, magical. Yeah. Okay. Grease bottle. Okay. Wait, didn't we? Oh, she put that on. I already got leather armor, right? So, yeah, I don't even know what kind of, it's fine, scale mail armor. So, all right, the wear of this item gains, well, we already know that, right? Yeah, so it doesn't matter. Okay. So, your longsword, you're not proficient on that. After all that, we just got an upgrade on her armor class, right? Okay. Because that's about it. Chain shirt, leather armor. Carry some leather armor. Can you? Do you have? You already have one, right? Studded shield. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. I might have finally grabbed it. It doesn't do anything for me, I wear it. Okay. Alright. Well, y'all just had to. We're gonna do a short rest here. So. Ensnared? Really? Yeah, I know.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.
Well, that's not fun. Alright, this guy. Alright, what do you got? Okay, gold, blah, 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 blah. a wizard might have some nice things here. Let's see. Quarterstaff. Okay. Take all. Inventory. Alright. So, got a quarterstaff. Got a simple robe. Alright. Leather armor. Okay, it's equipment. Consumables. Magical. Scroll of mage armor. So, I don't know if I can even use any of that. Definitely use that. Definitely use that. Give you a scroll. Give you a scroll. I'll give you the scrolls. You are an amazing wizard. Alright. You're a wizard, Harry. You're a wizard. Let's see. Now we need a short rest. Journal, spells. Take a short rest. Nice. All right, now. There's the front door. What is up with this ensnared stuff? Backpack. That's all nice stuff. I like that. I'll take that. Burlap sack. A potato. Okay, can I not get in? Okay. I was saying that dude was back over here. Anyways, obviously. Don't need a show. Okay. Okay. Those guys are out there. Let's hide. Hide. I'm gonna go in here really quietly. Oh, no, not you. Not you. Oh, nat 20. Well, that guy didn't stand a chance. Leather armor, short sword, bandit's key. All right. Okay, I would like to hide. Why am I at 8 hit points again? What did it? Trunk. Gold. Cup. Plate. Chalice. Yeah, we're taking all that.
No more prayers. Only silence and dust.
Yeah. examine. I was trying to.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
Dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
All right. I'm taking it that these books don't have anything in them. All right. Wooden crate. Wooden crate. Alright. No. I was going that way. I'm trying to figure out this room and then a plate. 5 candles. Shelves. All right. Let's see. Template. Cheese. The sun had just fallen below the horizon when I first heard its call. 1,000 reed pipes at once, whistling a single beauty, terrible song. Ulo Thalong said, Jaw, it's coming. Jaw dropped her pack and scurried up the nearest biter. With a bit more effort, I climbed a tree of my own and the two of us surveyed the grassy ground beneath. Awoo! There it was again, above and beneath and all around. So close my skull vibrated from the sound. The ferns and foliage under my rippled and swayed. Jaw held a finger to her lips and demanded my silence. And in one motion it snatched her, a vine, a tentacle. It hardly mattered. The hunter had found its prey. Jaw's scream swelled, then faded as Ulu Thalong dragged her away. I leapt down to give chase, but the creature left a mark behind. The grasses were untrampled, the shrubs unbroken. It had only the memory of that harrowing call to guide me. Ooh, okay. All right. With that being said, what the? Home. I'm trying to walk. Alright, back to my party here. Who's just standing there watching me? With that being said, I think that's where we're going to end this episode. Before we get any further in this little ruins here, I'm sure we got more bandits and other people we got to take care of. So, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that YouTube jazz, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day, evening, morning, whatever time it is for you. See ya.